You know, this week on WPBF 25 News Mornings, we're swapping jobs with you, our viewers. We're trying your job, and then the viewers that we selected try ours.
So Paul got to teach kindergartners, and Sandra made chocolates.
And now, yeah, that was fun. Now it is Chris Emma's turn to swap jobs.
So poor Chris. We sent him to the North Lake Auto Spa in North Palm Beach to roll up his sleeves, put on some rubber boots, and make some dirty cars sparkle.
I got to memorize the license plate?
Yeah.
I think that's the worst part.
What kind of,
the platinum?
Yep.
Car's in good hands today, I promise.
Oh, boy.
What was it?
Enter.
Why didn't that work?
Put it in the right way.
I did.
Armed and ready.
All right, go to town.
We got sand in here. Grass.
Do you want me? Look right there. All right.
Oh. I'm straight up.
Can I break it?
There you go.
I've been fired from pulling up the cars. I think I found a new career.
All right. I got a little bugs on this car.
A what?
Bugs.
Bugs?
Oh, that's... Oh, my God. Look at all these bugs. That's disgusting. That's not easy. I'm a little out of breath.
Drenched the whole window.
That's
yeah, not too bad, actually.
Bam.
Are you going to blow out every nook and cranny? Well, I missed this whole door.
Oh. Thanks. Thank you very much.
Anytime,
I appreciate it. I got to do my job.
All right. Oh, I like it.
It's very
you
good.
Know, I'll tell you something. Chris has figured it out, though. The last couple of job swaps, he's done jobs where you get tips.
Yes,
so I wonder if he wrapped up there because, you know, he tipped the guy.
Not the person whose car he drove
no.
off.
Yes. That guy he's paying for.
I don't think charm could overcome that little mistake.